super giant blood. Yeah, he's a big boy. He's about 85, 90 grams. He's a tub. Entering the breeding season right now, and he and another super giant blood over here have been paired, so they will have eggs very soon. All right, join us to stay in the loop.